Whose phone tap is it?
Oh, it belongs to Froggy.
Froggy, really?
Yes, really.
Froggy phone taps are always festive. So what's going on?
Our listener Paige called us. She's been telling her mom that there is a service that brings a live turkey to your house on Thanksgiving.
Oh, no.
And her mom wants nothing to do with this service.
Turkeys are nasty. No one wants anything to do
with it. So I call as Tommy from Tommy's Turkeys, and I'm ready to deliver the turkey on Thanksgiving.
All right. Tommy from Tommy's Turkeys is calling and phone tapping. Let's listen in.
Yeah, I'm looking for Gail.
Yeah.
This is Tommy from Tommy's Turkeys. Coming to Ooh. Deliver your Thanksgiving turkey in a couple weeks. Just wanted to touch base with you before we head on over.
I didn't order a turkey.
I need to get a time that you're going to be home so that therefore I can deliver this turkey because
I've
got another delivery in your area on the same day.
I didn't order a turkey.
Yeah, well, somebody ordered a turkey for Gail's here. It needs to be delivered on Wednesday, the day before Thanksgiving, and I'm coming to your house to deliver
it. I don't have time for this. Hello?
Yeah, I think we were disconnected. This is Tommy from Tommy's Turkey. Somebody's ordered it for you as a gift.
That's possibly maybe my daughter. I don't know. I've got to talk. I don't know.
I've got a 45-pound live bird right here that I'm bringing to your house.
It's going to be alive?
You wouldn't want him to be dead now. Thanksgiving's still a little ways away. It wouldn't be fresh.
I know, but no one wants to see the turkey alive.
No, I'm going to handle all of that.
Where? I live in an apartment.
I promise you right now, he will not be alive when he gets on the table.
I know, but where he's going to kill this turkey if I catch him?
Well, I'll take care of all that. You don't worry about any of that kind of stuff. All I need is to finish up the form of payment prior to arriving at your residence.
I thought this was a gift.
Well, it was only a percentage was paid for to secure the turkey because, you know, there's not a lot of 45-pound birds running around rampant.
Okay, so how much is this going to cost me?
Well, they put down a $200 deposit. I've already got that cleared.
What? $200 for a turkey?
No, that's a deposit. I'm going to need the remaining...
How much does this turkey cost, the deposit?
I'm going to need the remaining $800 in order to start my trip.
What are you talking about? Turkey don't cost $1,000.
I'm coming from a long distance, like 10 states away.
This is ridiculous.
You'll be paying for lodging for me and your turkey.
No, I'm not.
That's the only way we can get there.
I didn't order this turkey, and I'm not.
It's a gift. You can work it out.
It's not a gift. I've got to pay you $1,000.
You work it out with the gift giver after I get there.
I'm not. Hello?
Hey, Ma.
Hi. Hey, what are you doing? There's some idiot who keeps calling me. He wants to bring a turkey for... did you do this?
Yeah, it's supposed to be a surprise.
What? I gotta pay $1,000 for this?
You're welcome,
okay,
Mom.
Okay. You ordered something. You didn't even tell me. What's wrong with you?
That's what a surprise is, Mom. I thought you'd be happy.
No, I'm not. What are you doing things behind my back? And then I gotta pay $1,000? What do you think? Money
this
grows
is my
on
way
trees?
Of helping you. I'm helping you.
You are not helping.
You should be saying thank you. This is my gift to
this
you.
This is not a thank you, all right? He's showing up. I got to pay him $1,000. I got to put him up locally. He's bringing a live bird to my apartment. What are you, crazy?
Listen, I'll cut you a discount.
Who?
This is Tommy. Instead of $1,000.
What's Tommy doing on the phone?
Instead of $1,000, how's about you give me $400 and I'll eat Thanksgiving dinner with you?
Paige, what the f*** is going on?
This is Froggy from Elvis Duran and the Morning Show, Mom, and you've been phone tapped.
Oh, my God. What is this? Paige, look, I've got time for this. Okay, I'm going to kill you. Elvis Duran phone
tap. Froggy, I think that's one of my favorite phone taps you ever did. I like that one.
Well, thank you.
And it's so Thanksgiving appropriate.
It is.
Let's go talk.